I'm a combat veteran. So I saw it in Iraq, and it, a lot of the destruction and everything that I see here is what I saw in a combat zone. In a disaster situation, is you're at your most vulnerable. A lot of the people we interact with have lost everything. When I'm doing an assessment or part of a muck out or taking trees down, I see firsthand the appreciation that most of the citizens have, and pride in the hardest time, and being able to be that person that can give them hope.